So I keep telling myself, stop. Stop looking in the mirror. Stop looking in the mirror for results. Feel it. If you don't feel it in your damn ass when you work an ass, then nothing. There is nothing to see in the mirror. So let me turn this music off before they cut my video out of YouTube. If there's nothing, if you're not doing shit, stop looking for results. Like, you know how we all start going to the gym, New Year's resolutions, and the first thing we're doing is just in the mirror, in the mirror, in the mirror. If you don't feel the pain, if you don't feel like you're fighting through the horrible old self, then don't look for any results. And that's where I get myself so like beat up and in a rut, because I'm like, oh, I'm not seeing anything. And I was doing that the first, maybe the last 2 months. I've been, you know, obviously changing and I'm not drinking. And then I would start getting stressed because I'm like, I don't see any weight gain. I don't see, give it time. So stop looking for the results. Feel the pain. Feel that progress. That's what I want to look forward to every day. Like, how much further did I get today than I did yesterday? And I don't need to look in a mirror to see the physical results, but I can feel that I got further than yesterday. So just compete with yourself on a mental level. And if there is anything to feel physically in the gym, just for a gym example, you will feel like, okay, I pushed through. I got a little bit more weight on that pain. I pushed through that pain a little bit more and I got a little bit further and I added like 10 or 20 pounds. So start doing that. Stop looking in the mirror. You're not gonna see anything different until you feel something different, like legit. So that's my message for this week. Short and sweet. I love y'all, but just, you'll feel it before you see it, you know? And the more you work it, the results will start just showing and you won't have to go looking for it. The results will come if you just consistently whoop your own ass. So keep going. Don't stop. Don't stop.